You still owe me £6 for that lunch that I bought you. Strictly it's more, cause you never paid petrol. All of the jokes that I made just went over your head. Or they weren't funny and I just can't admit it. We were ending someday anyway. I was bored just too polite to say. Binge drinking in a darkened room doesn't do for me what it does for you. But chase your dreams, don't let me stand in your way. You owe me 6 months of you whining about feeling depressed. The only reason being you never left your fucking bed. But when I told you my granddad was dead, you didn't phone and you didn't. We were ending months ago, but I stayed. Pity is a stronger feeling than pain. Went around the world, told myself I missed you. Out of the blue, you said I was distant 2 days. After the funeral, you owe me weeks of sleepless nights and crying in bed. I tore my hair out whilst you were out drinking with them. I bought you roses, I thought you were feeling bereft. I gave you roses, I thought that you loved me to death. You gave me tonsils.